So you said leaking. What would leaking look like?
It runs down your leg.
Oh, no.
Leaves a puddle. Not simple dampness, it's happening all the time. There's like a normal physiologic discharge of pregnancy. That'll happen.
Yeah, I was going to say there's definitely a level of moisture, but isn't
totally normal.
No, nothing running down anywhere.
This is the baby's head.
See, that's his arm?
Yep. There's the part of the stomach. Let's see what's under here. The black is the actual stomach, the whole thing is the abdominal circumference.
Oh, nice.
So you measure that whole thing.
It's good to see that stuff in his tummy.
Growing well. One kidney. Other kidney. He's not looking at us at all.
Is he buried again?
Yeah. He's down here. I can't even see the hand. There's the other hand. There's a couple of feet. I can't see the face.
You silly boy. He's very bashful. He's active, but bashful.
Oh, yeah.
That's a typical boy.
Smile, man.
They were around.
Something, kid. Come on. Is that his cord in front of his head?
That's on top of the head, just kind of there. But I can get this. I can't get it in 3D. This is A and 2D. That's cute. Nose, mouth.
Aww.
In 3D, you won't get anything because it'll cut off at 90 degrees. There's a hand blocking it too.
So when I can't see his face, show me his weenie.
Weenie?
Yep. Last time we went to one of those peekaboo places, he had his cord in between his legs the whole time.
Oh. They weren't sure, they couldn't confirm it?
No, they were just, I just asked her the same thing, like, he was still being bashful. I was like, well, show me his money then.
Show us something.
Show us something.
31.3, measuring 32, perfect, exactly the same thing, 4 pounds even, 52% earlier, that's good.
Yay.
Yeah. Yay.
Any questions?
We're going to Hawaii.
Enjoy.
For about a week.